Live from beautiful State of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina, where they love to say, keep pounding, ever since the Tommy DeFist incident back in 13. We all remember where we were that day. I still remember the beautiful screams. Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. Terror Bay Mutineers take on the Scarolina Panzers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, I was here on the panel now. Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and 10.
You just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second and 3. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And that'll be second down and 4. First and 10.
Oh, sure, now he catches it.
Oh, mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Mate. Another one bites the dust.
I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And the defense, oh man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, you just ran into a buzzsaw.
The deep, no touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
It's first and 10. The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he made a mistake there, throwing into
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Second down and long. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And that'll give him four more downs to punish the defense. And you better... Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got dead mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
Second down and a lot. Ouch! Anyone in the mood for a steak tartare?
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game.
Yep.
Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, man.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Second down in a... And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. I'm running out of excuses for this. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Him. Second down and more than the QB would like. Like the quarterback said, they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Third down and the punter is warming up. Crushed him. I gotta see that again.
I had a kid once like that walking down the sidewalk texting with his earbuds in. Freaked him out. He said, hey, what'd you do that for? I said, to teach you a lesson. What lesson? He said, that unless you're a baboon with big baboon balls, you gotta pay attention. Yeah, along the jungle, you know?
Second down in a very lot. That's how you run the football. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
Third and four. And the defense jumps off sides trying to mutilate the QB. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. First and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down and 7. Oh, that was brutal. Some of his entrails are in the stands.
Yeah, that'll make a great...
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo grip.
Reminds me of that movie Magic Mike, except there's no magic, and the chicks in the stands are all barfing. Ugh. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. Second down and more than the QB would like. Now it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Third down and, well, good luck. Wrestles away from that, and he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now, and he's going to try and...
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
It's first and 10. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and two. Quarterback rigged the ball to explode, and the defensive player got blown to bits. Third and two. If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Oh, man, what a throw. And Sonic, his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 20. Man, these guys are some high rollers, and they just won the pop. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. The defense has the receivers covered well. That's a 3-yard gain on that pass. Second down and 7. Does the man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Dirt sandwich. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful, because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out on the field, they will have no running plays. And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Right, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable. He did not see that coming, partner.
Yeah, now the ground crew's got to come out and pick him up. If dying really kills the momentum.
The offense has only 1 quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Yeah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's bleeding with the coat
first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and 5. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The Scarolina Panzers raise the white flag, which is splattered in blood and guts, and lose by forfeit. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.